Hi, Den Russell here. Today's video is going to be my part 2 of head-to-head match-up of 4 different canned tuna brands. I decided to do it by force because there's a lot of brands of canned tuna in the market. I'll put the link of the part 1 on the description box. Okay, let's do the disclaimer first. I'm not sponsored, being paid, nor received physical product in exchange for this review by any of the brands mentioned on this video. I strive to always give my honest opinions, experiences, and observations on the products I review on this channel. Okay, let's go back to business. Let's start with the most affordable one, which is CDO Sequest Tuna, and it retails for 35 pesos. Okay, not bad. Although at first, it looks like it contains a lot of oils, but when you remove it, it contains decent amount of tuna flakes. Next one is Permex Tuna. It costs 42 pesos and 50 cents. It looks good. It doesn't contain too much oil and it contains more tuna compared to the first one. Okay, let's take a look at Doña Elena Tuna. This retails for 40 pesos and 25 cents. Okay, I apologize. My bad. I overlooked it and I got the shredded one. But you can see that the tuna flakes is scrambled. In Tagalog, it's siksik. The last one and the most expensive one is Gold Seas Tuna. It costs 59 pesos and 50 cents. Okay, I see ya. Considering the price and the quality, Doña Elena Tuna wins this match-off. Permex Tuna is a winner as well. So that wraps up my video for today. I hope you enjoyed. Like, share, and subscribe. Please watch my previous videos and I'll be seeing you on my next upload. Bye for now.
Imagine you and me together. It's